I hope you compare sweet to this region. After seeing all of one in Africa, 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 Africa.
Good evening, God bless you. I appreciate you. I thank you. I pray. Good evening, God bless you. Oh, you are welcome. God bless you. God bless you. Let's pause the music here. God bless you. Thank you all for coming. Please just help us do sharing. Help us do sharing because we have a very wonderful topic to talk about right now. And this topic has a way of helping our society. Just help us do sharing. Inbox it to your friends. No, I do normally acknowledge the fact that we are doing this thing together, we are in this struggle together. Because we have to still keep on talking to a lot of people who does not really know the difference between politics and policy. So our society today, a lot of people believe everything is politics. No, everything is not supposed to be politics. At times, you have to follow also policy. You can die because of politics, but policy is what guides you. That is where the laws lies. So, we're going to be talking about it today vividly by the grace of God. Just help us do sharing if you are there. Don't hesitate to help us share. It'll be very, very nice if you help us do that. Before we start right now, we are going to be doing a brief prayer. To the glory of God and to the shame of the devil. Eternal King of glory, I thank you for an hour like this. This is the day you have made, we rejoice and be glad in it. Ancient of glory, what we need to have a better society, may you give to us in a hurry in Jesus' name. Is there many right now that are mourning? Eternal King of glory, go and comfort them. Is there anyone right now that is in a difficult time? Father, Lord, be with them. Father, Lord, is there anyone that is passing through fire right now, passing through pains? Ancient of days, is your promise you have already promised. Let your promise, O Lord, come to pass and be fulfilled in their lives in Jesus' name. Father, Lord, I lift up Nigeria into your able hand. I lift up my state, Edo State, into your able hand. Father, Lord, the plans of the enemy to cause, O Lord, war in that state. Father, Lord, with the reason of this prayer, I cause calmness tonight in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Please, dear Lord, go in. Just help us do the sharing. I think we are supposed to be having a forward by the grace of God. As we talk about right now, a very wonderful topic. I'm going to take it slowly. I'm not going to be in hurry as usual. We're going to take it slowly, slow and steady, win the race. If we must go forward in our country and states, we need to put politics aside and talk more on policy. I know with the International Association for the Advancement of Colored People, we come out with topics that is somehow is laughable, it's ridiculous. But if you are able to sit through with us, then you begin to understand vividly what we are talking about. We are here to talk about things that affect us most. We are not here to mock at anybody, rather than to wake up our mind so that to enable us to face the challenges ahead of us. If you watch it today, the reason why our societies remain as it is right now, it is because we are doing more on politics. We all know what, like a vivid example, like what is happening in Edo State right now, that is politics. In politics, people are not real. In policy, people are real. Because this is a documented paper that will be given to you to sign. This is the law, fundamental law that guide, that help govern a country or a state. In politics, you feel. Let me just do it like that. You always assume. You are running on that assumption in politics. But in policy, you have to be session and subsession before you can be able to what, do whatever thing you want to do. Let's quickly start by letting us know vividly what is policy. A policy is a set of ideas or plans that is used as a basis for making decisions. Please invite your friend. Policy is a set of ideas or plan that is used of making a basis decisions, especially in politics, economics, or in business. So policy is what you combine together to make war politics to be effective. The reason why today you see Nigerian politics are be too dramatized, because they don't work according to the policy. I know it's going to be a little bit difficult for a lot of us to understand, but the same God that gave me this word will also interpret it to you. After this very today, a lot of us will start thinking from another perspective, just the way I think at times. Because it's difficult for a lot of people. If I just show one picture, now, like what is happening right now, you'll see thousands don't come. And a lot of us, we need the gold. We are not ready to till the soil. That is why a lot of people are good. In case it's not taking, Jesus Christ will come, our country will even be worse than. If you watch it today, right now, our debt, the debt of Nigeria, have automatically increased again. Now, it's now 25.7 trillion. Because they are going for another $3 billion again. And a lot of us, we fold our hands. We don't know that there is a way what happens in your country begin to affect you because you are part of the system, because you carry the same passport of that nation. That's why today, a lot of us, because of our cake idea, we criticize people that are agitating for BRAFA. I was meditating during the week. God gave me another interpretation of BRAFA. BRAFA sleeping means people that are tired of oppression. That's another meaning for BRAFA. Another meaning for BRAFA is people that are just tired of oppression. People that are just tired by human being slaughtered by a co-human being. People that are just tired that I need to leave here and right now I need to go to the other side. If you also tell Jesus, he told them, he said, let's go to the other side. That's another thing it means. It means a better society. It means that this is not where we are supposed to be. How many do we find ourselves here? That is another meaning for it. Because the policy of Nigeria have been too dramatized. That is why the BRAFA, they are agitating for Nigeria to split them away. Cut us. We need our freedom. If the policy we are working the way we work here in diaspora, nobody that wants to leave his comfort zone. And I told her today, the reason why it is lawful, logical, and biblical at the same time, I told us before, because it comes to a time in the life of Abraham, God told him to leave his kindred and go to his land that God will show to him. There are places you will be, you will never succeed. If you look at most of us today that have life, we did not make it in where our parents came from. We migrated. That is to say, the migration must start. It must still continue. A time is going to come when people living in Nigeria, they want to go to BRAFA land because that's the land that is full of milk and honey that God has already destined for them. It's not compulsory. A lot of us right now, the kind of freedom that we need, we want freedom to come and be put before front of us. Hey, Mr. So and so, this is freedom. Be eating, dwelling here. No. Freedom comes by trouble. A lot of us, we so value our life. Me, I not come talk, me, they not come kill me. That day, the one way you go die. It is better you die while struggling. And better, it better you die while struggling than for you to just sit down. You are not doing your thing and you can't die. If at the end of the day, something happened to me tomorrow, I will prefer either I was assassinated or something terrible happened to me due to I was speaking to the government, rather for me to just eat up in the morning, eat a man, growing big every day by day without agitating for anything. You talk, you die. You don't talk, you die. That's life for you. So a lot of us, we are not getting it. We are not getting it. These are just the major problem we have right now. And we never want to join something. If you watch it today, the situation in Nigeria is getting worse every day. Each of the states have their problems. Each of the states have their problems. I want to express my condolence to the people that lost their life, the accident yesterday that happened. Thank God nothing happened to those state government. In the mighty name of Jesus, committed those state government into your able care. Whatever be the plans of the enemies, wherever, oh Lord, they are trying to take his life,
Edo State have never lost a governor. His Excellency Godwin Obaseki, you will never die in this throne in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. And I want to also show my sympathy to the people that fire burnt their goose in Satana Market. And I also show my sympathy for the people from Anambra State who also lost their life there and their goose were also burnt. God Almighty will comfort you, He will keep you, and He will guide you in the mighty name of Jesus. So we are one in this struggle, we are the same. That's why I don't mock when people are having problems, because you don't know the next person. There is a word in Spanish that says, La casa, esa lleno con las razones. There are people in prison today. A lot of innocent ones are there. So don't mock about anybody that is passing through stress right now. But what we are crying for is for us to have a change. Then another word for policy is an official organization policy on a particular issue or towards a country is their attitude and action regarding that issue or country. Because if you watch it today right now, they play politics with our budget. That's why President Muhammadu Buhari, what he have already started, I'm going to keep on playing this thing. I will keep on playing it so that the people that have not seen it, they will see it. What President Muhammadu Buhari intends to do right now, an Ancient of Days will help him to do it in a hurry in the mighty name of Jesus. I'm going to fast forward it and lead you. I know where the OT start from, you know. Someone for this. Please share and invite your friend, share and invite your friend.
President Muhammadu Buhari today ordered a forensic audit of the Niger Delta Development Commission 19 years after its establishment. The president noted that the projects in the South-South region are expensive, even though the work on ground does not reflect the huge funds allocated to the NDDC over the years. President Buhari bared his mind when governors and leaders of the South-South states visited him at the State House in Abuja. Our correspondent Ibrahim Adra reports.
The Niger Delta Development Commission was established in 2000 with the aim of facilitating the rapid, even, and sustainable development of the Niger Delta region. 19 years after, questions have been raised as to how effectively the commission has discharged its mandate. There are tales of abandoned projects, poor construction, and allegation of corruption. No doubt, billions of naira has gone to NDDC as a location over the years. So when a delegation of South-South leaders visited President Muhammadu Buhari, he told them that work on ground does not match funds released to NDDC.
I mean, you just can't say you spend so many billions and then when you go, it's only the lagoon. See, and so you don't see the structures that are claimed to have been done. They also use consultants, so the consultants must prove to be they are competent, and not like what the Minister of Niger Delta said, that they will just put asphalt on top of brown mud, and then when the rain comes, it carries it away.
He then wields the big stick.
We are putting so much money, especially the NDDC. We have asked for a forensic audit of which has been happening, because the amount of money which the federal government is religiously allocating to NDDC, we would like to see the results on the ground. And those that are responsible for that, I think, will eventually be asked to explain certain issues.
The president said projects done must be verifiable, but hints that he will wait for the audit report before he decides the next line of action.
Only weeks ago, the House of Representatives
now
a zero allocation to the
NDDC. Now, the reason why I'm going to keep on showing this thing, I want to let us understand the reason I am in social media. These are the things that be killing our countries. If you watch it right now, let me quickly explain something to us. Buhari intends right now to work alongside with the policy. Because a lot of Nigerians have been praying. A lot of Nigerians have been agitating. Why are you playing politics with our lives? In politics, it is game. I can tell you something right now in politics. Just for you to vote for me. That's politics. When it comes to policy, we have to follow it strictly. That's why I'm a man of principle and policy. I don't play politics with my destiny. That's why anything that makes you insult me, well, the normal heck, count me out. You cannot be my friend today, be my friend tomorrow, then tomorrow you are a friend. No, if you are gone, you are gone. That is it. So this is the kind of things Buhari is trying to do right now. No, I will not gamble with these people like any longer playing politics. Politics is what you do to be elected. Then when you go there, begin to follow up, you are no longer going to be playing politics again at the time you now sit on the seat. The policy now come in. Policy will make you to have a better environment for your people. It will make you to acquire those things you told them when you were running politics or when you were campaigning. It is policy that will bring it to a limelight. But do you know the system we have in Nigeria? Everything is politics. That's why since 19 years in 2000, NDDC were formed. Okay, where we attract oil from, where we get natural resources from. It is good these people will not be lacking anything. They created now a body. Apart from the state government, you go. There are some projects we are going to be doing. Could you know billions and billions of money that be spent in this department? Edose cannot account of one building today that NDDC built this thing. It cost 10 billion naira. But under 6 months, they told us they spent 20 billion. That's why I'm surprised at a lot of people today. We all are raining salt on Governor Obaseki. Everybody all know where I have no friend. I have no friend. But when we see the truth, let's try and let's say it. If you read Isaiah chapter 5, verse 20, he said, woe to those who call good to be evil and evil to be good. So I don't want to be a partaker of that particular verse. The scriptural verses is made to direct, to correct, and to teach. That's what the Bible is all about. Not only to attract money from you. That's why I've made my vocation based on the word of God. If you look at the problem we have today right now, there are so many rumors going here and there. You can't not even taking, Edo State is going to experience a little civil war. There is something cooking in the spirit realm already. But we try to call on God and say, God, have mercy. But I begin to see that the war is breaking out day in and day out from different perspectives. Why? Because what? Politics. Please share this video among our leaders. That's why, by the grace of God, the kind of topic I create, it is very funny. But at the time you are able to sit down to listen and digest it, you will understand that our lives have been too dramatized because of what politics, instead of we working on the realm of policy. Hosea chapter 4, verse 6. He said, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. In other words, knowledge is power. So it is. And those states, the 36 states in Nigeria today, is being governed by politics instead of policy. That's why you see what we are seeing. Everybody does whatever thing that comes from his mind. Everybody creates his own empire for himself. Everybody wants to become a governor of his own. Nobody wants to follow the rule of law any longer. That's why you see what you see today. All what is happening on the carry, they happen. Because why? We have put the policy aside. It does not mean the rule of law no longer exists. That's why everybody do some. A lot of people do some encroachment. Where areas they are not supposed to go, they go there. There are areas that is made for the governor. It's not made for any other person. At the time you go there, you are supposed to be charged by law. Because of we have forgotten the policy for so long. That's why a new country that is coming right now, which is the Biafra, is going to be set up by policy. You can run your campaign, that's politics. But when it comes to administration, strictly policy should be followed, not politics. That's why we call them political leaders today. All those are the Baba Egbe who took tired of this dramatization. Who intend to dramatize our lives. They've so marginalized us. They don't show the mainstream. That is why the chairman of NDDC can just share the money to everybody. But the time has come for God to visit their iniquity. Chronicles, he talked about it. He gave my people that are called by my name. Shall open up their mouth and pray and turn away from their sin. He said, I will hear them and I will heal their land. Nothing good will happen until you and I realized that these people, they are playing politics with our lives. That's why they don't value life. They value only their lives. And what does a leader supposed to do? A leader supposed to take care of his offspring. I've talked about shepherd in this platform. What does shepherd do? Shepherd go extra man to see how he can get where there's greener pasture for his sheep to eat. But how many of our leaders today, political leaders today that have this, they don't care. All they know, they use our money to build houses for their children. Even the children that his wife is going to be impregnated of 10 years time, they buy houses for them in Dubai. Then are we not born to suffer? Or do you think your destiny we are supposed to be like this? Or this, how your father or God has sent you to this world? It was because of the bad environment you see yourself. This is why the reason the Brafa, they are agitating, we want to go. We never want to die young. Because they've been able to realize Brafa are constitute of people who want to live a better life. Who want to actualize the purpose why God sent them to this life. That's why the pastors today, they eat our money. No, that it is the environment that is affecting you. It is politics that your leaders are using you to play. They don't work in policy, they work in politics. All of them, that's what you see, what you see. People criticize government today. Do you know why? I'm not criticizing government because I need any appointment. I criticize government because it's my fundamental human right, a human matter. But that's why you see today, a lot of people, they are like pendulum. Today they are this, tomorrow they are that. Why? Because that is politics for you. But I've come today at the Archbishop of activism that there is a reason why you must have to work in policy, not politics. All Jack cannot play make Jack a dumb boy. All work cannot play make Jack a dumb boy. Don't let anybody play politics with your life. So they are grappled with our lives for so long. That's why if you watch it today, check from 2000. All these governors, they have manifestos. What is that thing they have been able to acquire or put in place in the society that I promise this thing I do? That is politics. So we, the indigenous, is our time we cry with a loud voice unto heaven. God, they promise us policy, not politics. You use politics to win a position. But when you not got there, policy is supposed to be the order of the day. But then, they carry the same politics along. Play politics with our life. They don't care where who you are going to become. The fire outbreak that happened in Satana Market, I think I later saw that fire brigade came in between. It knew reaching me that people were still narrating Obaseki. Now Obaseki still, Obaseki where you are fearing in Satana Market. Yeah. Wagimame wise, who send I see me? Government, a webo in Baro, in a bad webo. See, at least I queried the government the other time. Thank God, fire service or the delivery. Whether na private fire service or na government get ammo, at least over. The jumping from tree to tree of a baby monkey does not make him a babu, but a start. That it to say the government the other time listened to me because that van offered day, then you go buy. He listened to me. That's why if you are criticizing the government, don't always become an antagonist. Tell them what to do. At times the government, they don't know what to do. They watch your program at times and they get something from me that they want to invest in it. That's why I'm telling the 36 state government in Nigeria today, work with policy, not politics. The amalgamation of government that was brought in 1914 by Freddie Law Lugar. It was too contaminated with politics. But you and I that have grown up, who have seen the damages that politics have caused in our community, it's our time we have to cry out to heaven for God to send down a divine policy on how it's supposed to be. Unrenounced apology. I'm not seeing your comment, please. I think I need to own this one. If there's any, maybe there may be one or two person that are trying to ask questions. I'm not just seeing, it's just blunt. I don't know why. I'm not just seeing your comment for real, you know. So we have to be very, very careful. We shouldn't allow these people to rigorigo our life. A lot of people today, right now, they don't know saying our sense. They think they play politics sense. Like they play. People want to kill themselves because of some people. Now you keep on creating problems. You have children in planet Earth. That's why I do tell people, you may do me something right now, I may not have the power to revenge, but somebody looking at you will just see and say, okay, I want to fight for that man. Why would this man be humiliated like this? That's how God has made this life. That's when we talk about destiny helper. Particularly if you are dealing with people that have covenant with God. A man that is more higher than we come and crumble you, crumble your community, crumble your generation. God will give that person empowerment to make sure he do that thing to you. That's why now beneath the user, tell the give name, say, oh, sir, oh, yeah, caviar. The people that are weak, now God be their strength. In other words, now God is drive fly for cow way not get it. That's life. So what society do we really want? We want a society, even the RVS, can stay and have equal right with you just the same way it is in Europe today. If the way our country is so boring, our state is so boring, the whole local government in Nigeria is so boring, this giant, we for no day again. We for no fit stay here. If our people can treat us for many years, since 1960, they'll be dealing with us with politics. Instead of them to work in policy, then what did you expect from the YTs? What do you want to get from them? Let me see if I share this video. If this video is here, let me show us something. There's something I want to interpret in that video there. Because a lot of us, we go leave bush. We go leave forest. We'll go to drag for bush. That's the main problem we have. Oh, I downloaded it with the other phone. Sorry. It's not here. The video is not here. There is a video I wanted to show to us. Some guy were complaining in Germany that one of their people jumped through the window and he broke his waist. What did you expect? When all your leaders, they've gambled with your lives. Okay, if our country is good, we give our responsibilities to foreigners right now. Where we have not worked, even if you've not checked the color, they are not supposed to even allow us. But because of their God-fearing, because they read the book of Genesis chapter 1 verse 26, say God said, let us make man in our image and after our likeness. That's what they read. That's why it is the whites today who I feel know God more than the Daki. Daki don't know God. From head to toe, yama on saloboa. If they know God, they will not leave their offspring to be wasting their life in the sea, even when they know what it takes. The Bible says, what shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and suffer the loss of his own soul? And what shall a man give in an exchange for eternal life? Certainly nothing. May God Almighty help us. Then another word for policy. An insurance policy is a document which shows the agreement that you have made with them with the insurance company. That's insurance policy. If you they drive motor, go, you die. See how much they go pay you. Anytime you swear, maybe you and Percy get accident. Maybe now you don't blame for you. You have already signed that the insurance company to repair their car. While yourself, you will go repair your own yourself. Depends on the insurance what you see money to do. Like we know they see money to do full insurance. Now third party will they do. If Percy jam your motor, say now the Percy wrong, your insurance now go begin there, they go repair your motor. But if now you wrong, your insurance go repair their motor. But, my dear, they may not insure your car again the next season. That's what they do. Most of them, they find out, say, the accident where you get money, where you bring an equa, is much. They'll only charge the charge because you'll be bad head. That's why since we have been driving, 2005, I've never one day write insurance for person. Now, person, if they write for me, maybe you just give me small distance because we are very, very careful. May God Almighty help us. Are we understanding it right now? Policy is something that you sign. So when they use politics to get to the office, they will make a file that is full of the policy on how the state is supposed to be governed. They will put it aside and continue with those lies they tell us when they were campaigning. That's why our life is where we are today. That's why you are in Europe. You never see make camp. You are in Europe does not mean you don't make camp. That's the beginning of suffering. It's just that you have got to a place where no journey of no return. A lot of right now, we have not. If other Europe day, where they see they go, we for don't see the migration and day day. But we have been stuck here. Now here you go read book rich. Now here you go hustle rich. What we now do, we can't say work this or so and so place. Not be by work. What does your salary do? You get salary and invest on your purpose. Most of all, because our country is so bad, our purpose was for us to go back to our country and invest on something. We cannot go because of the system. That's why man so worrying and what's off our womb. You are going to leave, pay her strength. Before you come person, they're going to pay you 620 or 420. It all depends. That's why every one of us, you need to start praying for your children. A lot of us, we have missed it. You book for flat in Benin does not mean you made it. No. No, it's not just that. Then let's quickly talk about how Britain's, how their policy look like. Is a plan of action adopted or pursued by an individual government, party, or what businesses? That's how the British they define policy. Is a plan of action adopted or pursued by an individual, government, parties, or business. That's policy. On our body, man. you have to have something there, or you will not get anything. May God help us in Jesus' name. That's why the people we have here, God bless you all the mighty name of Jesus. Wisdom, prudence, showness, or sagacity, the improvement ground surrounding what a country has, that's policy. The improvement ground that surround what a country. If you walk, why is America functioning today? Why is a Chinese? They are almost the world power right now. I would say, America, they don't forget to uproot. Chinese, be don't weigh them down. Why? Because they have a policy. If you are caught in a corruptible act in China, it's firing squad. You'll be dead by hanging. Now, death sentence. They know they use and play. But the thieves in Africa, will they celebrate them? That's why 30 billion today, nobody's talking about it. Because the people that would have speak, they ate from the money. 20 billion, nobody's talking about it. Upon say Obaseki cry, come out. Nobody wants to hear that. They want to hear Obaseki, government, they do magic. You just wake up because they call and wake and see. Road go just full everywhere. Make Obaseki put the expenses among the entire, those that the whole money is be spent. May they put time for Google. I would prefer it that like that. So that I really want this government to teach each and every one of us. So that the policy is trying to work with. The man is tired of too much politicians, too much running politics with people's lives. That's why you see problem today everywhere. Ghana Mongo is no longer circulating. The people that are supposed to interfere in the government are not the one agitating how the government supposed to be, how the government supposed to look like. The policy in America, how does it look like? That's government or polite. Government or polite. They mean political wisdom or cunning. That politics in America. If you watch the way America run their policy, it's a little bit different from how the Europeans run their own. They are so strict at times. At times they will tell you they want to close the border and you will close it. If you watch it when they bring out a policy that you are not, no Nigerian person will come to America or the bad political leader, they were returning some of them and visa were not given to some. A policy is an agreement that you have made with an insurance company or a document. Or there are different kinds of policy. They are all risk policy, cancel a policy, endorsement policy, equity, leak policy, first lose policy, issue policy, make a policy, paid up, middle gap policy, open policy, policy insurance, policy loan, value policy, traditional policy, and what valued policy. There are a lot of policy. You can even go into policy if you want to marry. In the customary court. May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Then let's talk quickly, check area where we have a lot of problems. Let's talk about the politics. The practice or study or arts, science or forming direction and administrative state, other political unit, the art and science of government, the complex and aggregate of relationship people in the society, especially those relationship involving authority and power, political activity or affair, any activity concerned with the accusation of power, gaining one's own end, etc. I'm talking about politics right now as it is in what? In the Britain. The opinion principle sympathies with respect to politics. The politics formulating aspect of government and distinguished from the administrative or legal. Then you're talking about the civil functions of the government and the distinguished from the military. The civil function of the government distinguished from the military. If you watch it today, the policy of the military is different from what in a democratic system. That's why if military want to rule right now, there are so many policies that will come, which is known as the law. So being that we have a democratic leader, but they told us it's democratic, but it's not democratic. There are things you dare not say it. If you say it, you are gone. You can even be killed without nobody, without the constitutional of Nigeria will not even prove the person that killed you that he were wrong. May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus. A lot of things are happening that today marvels each and every one of us. Then the politics in America, the conducting of a participation in a political affair, often as what a professional. If you watch it today right now, politics, people take it as a profession. That's why you say people, they'll say, this person a politician. I've never one day agreed to you that I'm a politician. The very day I agree to you, I'm a politician, I run away from me because there's no more truth in my mouth. A lot of us did not know that politicians, they lie a lot. If they are telling you they are going to tie this road, know that that road is not going to be tied because they are not truthful. They are not truthful. It's only in diaspora where road is no longer a problem, hospital is no longer a problem. There are so many things they talk about. You say, I'm going to make sure the pensioner, I'm going to increase their salary. You really see them working towards to increase the salary. But the reason why politics is not functioning as a policy in our country, why? Because too much job for them to do. How many is the state government right now? His Excellency, how many you want to do? Tell me. Fire brigade band, go buy. He go equip the whole hospital. Under 4 years. He go tie the whole road. He go control erosion. Where the money dey? These are the things a lot of people never want to hear. But it is good at times. Stay closer. Why is this thing like this? Did I want a better society for ourselves? Yes. But not by making commotion. And right now we have a functioning system which I feel that is going to help each and every one of us. Those that go to school, we are trying to penetrate the government. Bring up your result, forward it to the government. This person has no reason staying home. He has to go and work because he read. He burned midnight candle. These are the things we are talking about. Politics methods is a 30-sometime specified, crafty, and unprincipled method. Politics at times, it is very crafty. They do you things all in a zen with me. That's why you are seeing what you are seeing today. Imagine APC rising against APC. Have you seen that kind of thing before? Because it's politics. If they were to be guided with policy, this thing not go happen. That's why you see the half of assembly in those say last 2 years, they rose up against themselves because they are still playing politics inside that place. Nothing real about Nigeria constitution. They gamble it. If you are a popular person, they can turn it like this. If you are not popular, they can choose to give you any side. It's not written. Nigeria constitution at times is not written. If you were written, I see no reason why someone should be tried in three courts, three different kind of judge. That to say the first one don't know anything. Justice Tawota will not know anything. The second one don't know anything. Now the third one, Congo court, where they call Muta. Now finally they call her Muta. Court sanction for her. That can even make somebody to die in the jail. Generation, he go die several generations. To come and use millions to build up himself. But I will not see if the judiciary is going to follow up what Buhari have said. They are going to put deaf ear to it. Because now their friends now eat that money, now be NDDC members. I think Nigeria should rise up right now to say, Mr. President, yeah, we want to listen. So that the people that have decimated Orion local government, they should go and serve jail in Abuja. If activists can go to jail for insulting the government, now, why would Sowore insult Buhari, for example, as they claim? Was it not because of this MNDDC? Money where they don't eat, they come. Okay, why it is not functioning? Why am I shouting today? It is because these same people that be eating our money. At the time the money leave the federal, if you get to the state go just mismanage the money. They go just share and work beggar. Most of allocation leave federal government. But the reason why we blame the federal government at times, why is it not having a monetary committee? That was how Buhari, President Muhammad Buhari was deceived in 2016 or whatever. To go and open a Benin hospital, a state hospital. Imagine the president were tricked because they told him everything is already intact. Maybe they don't go show one picture. His Excellency, I've done this. Imagine a governor play his own president. Then you say, Mayor, may we not insult you. You gave a Buhari a stigma. You fought that man hand by playing him 419. That is 419 in the governmental formula. Then DSS is looking for Yahoo Yahoo boys. A governor that plays his own president, Yahoo Yahoo. That one, even as Rita Barbara in Valencia. I think he died 2 years ago. When he was caught in the act of corruption. With the way to Audiencia Nacional in Madrid, they want to try them in court. Oh, why are you Mayore? Because he cannot face the charges. Francisco Khan, because of, I think, 5,000 euro suit. For the people that live in Spain, who do follow the way, not be mumu inside. They know what I'm talking about. So politics is not a thing that 5,000 suit, he had to account for it. Yes, somebody without reach one rule one tenure and become whatever, they'll call the corner an enemy wisdom. That's how foolish people would be. And you that does it, I try to open your eyes, shine your eye. If I decide to say I'm not going to come to Nigeria again all the rest days of my life, I come from here, I reach Ghana, I come back. It is my decision.
So I feel for you because this is not how your life is supposed to be. Your life supposed to be better than this. Still that is saying Nigeria dead. They don't know that the situation of the country is what is worrying them. Most of them want to be beating their mother. That their mother is the one that is worried them. Now their gender they worry them. Your society is the one that is worried. There are no more enemy from your father's house. The problem you have is because we have over accepted politics instead of policy. If we were to be dwelling in policy, I know what I would have been by now in that country there because of what I know. Politics is what gives people who are not supposed to make money, they make money. That policy. Politics. But policy will make you to acquire whatever thing you get today gradually. You work and earn your money. They turn politics in Nigeria to become an industry. They turn politics in Nigeria to become a form of a lottery. At the time you win lottery, at the time, the whole family ego wa vekwa. Money go kwafiara for everywhere. That's how they are turning to be. But trying to not put in right now in between, let's work in policy. That's why we are having problem today. A lot of people don't want to hear about policy. They want to always hear about politics. And this same you that they have been using his life to run politics, you are nothing to account of. You are going to die wretched at the end of the day. God will ask you, the life I gave to you, how did you live it? Then you come to tell God's story. There are people even at heaven, if they manage enter, they are still become, they are going to become great man because you don't get any value. You did not agitate for a better society. You were unable to even take care of your children you gave birth to. Or two or everybody we are about to after you go to one of the school. You cannot hold your government accountable for the books you read. All you just do make day break. Imagine awareness in social media, particularly when it has to do with the diaspora. A lot of people they prefer to come out. Hey, see this woman. Oh. He there for Kafashan, they can't go see him with man for Israel. Is that the problem of your country? Why not find out what is wrong with my country? I do my research. That's why today I can tell you what put us in the position we are today. It is politics. And we see they follow them, they play. How do you know people that play politics? They know they talk one thing. What they hate tomorrow, they are going to like it. What they hate today, they will like it tomorrow. So such people, you have to what desist away from them. They are no longer, they are not supposed to be your friend. The politics in America, it also means a political opinion, principle or party connection. Fractional streaming for power and status within a group. Politics in America is a fractional streaming for power, status within a group. Usually to seek for power. That's why Donald Trump, it was through politics. He was able to enter White House. At the time he sat down in Washington, D.C. 11, in White House, then he began to talk about how Americans are supposed to look like. When Theresa May of the United Kingdom was elected, he came in through political means. When he got there, he had to follow the principles. But when he now looked at the principle where I come meet, he be coming tomorrow. Now Theresa May Baga. Boris Johnson is not the new prime minister. Boris Johnson may also run tomorrow. But Nigeria, even when their head can no longer carry the administration, that's the prima donna syndrome. Even when they are tired, they're not the. They're not the rest. Madonna, if he's still getting on stage, even when he's tired, he wants to finish it. That's the pre-Madonna syndrome. Or you can also call it Ayugbe syndrome. In other words, it's also called Garden of Eden syndrome. We have all what it takes. Let me blow your mind from the book of Genesis chapter 2 verse 15. He said, the Lord God took the man and put him in the Garden of Eden to work it and take care of it. This is what our leader do. God will put them in a position to walk there and keep it. What did they do? He put them there through the midst of politics. Instead of them to use policy now to keep that position, they will still liaise themselves with that same idea of politics. Bring the money more, Sharon. Now you can't go and repair the state. The one we don't do, don't reach. After all, you don't see the past government waiting to do. They'll still share the money. That's the reason why. Because Adam and Eve refused to walk according to the policy of heaven. Do not touch this tree in the midst of the garden. I see God speaking here once again. Holy Spirit, have your way. Do not. God told them, it was Adam that God gave the policy. He told him, do not. How now come you allow Eve to come and deceive you? Satan deceived Eve. Eve came to come and told Adam, you shall not surely die. That word is happened to them. Because what? He forgot what? The policy. So if God today makes you a leader, politically or otherwise, there is something he wants you to do for his people. At the time you refuse to do it, you will be taken from there. Adam and Eve, they were driven away from the garden. There was no appeal, recuso, no day. No talk of recurring, reappeal, no day. You don't fuck up, you don't fuck up. That's what you are seeing in our system of government today. Holy Spirit of God. That's the problem we have. Did Adam succeed in the garden? After they don't fuck up, now God lay curse on them. He said, you the man, in sweat you shall eat because you disobey me. He called the woman Eve, come here. During your childbearing, you are going to pass through pains all the rest days of your life. That's why no woman today, even though you be princess, you must pass through that labor. It was God that put it there. Because what? They disobeyed the policy with which the garden was formed. They tend to go and do it on their own way. That's what we are having today. The reason why our country is where it is, because instead of them to start working in policy, they work still in politics. Everything is politics. Our school, we are supposed to go, they use it to play politics. The money that was supposed to make for healthcare, they use it to play politics. The money that was supposed to make for the pensioner, for the people that lost their life in the war, trying to protect the nation, they play politics even with our own life. But they safeguard their children. Their children, you are more brilliant than. The way God has destined you as a breadwinner of the family, you are supposed to be richer than the children. The job, you will not get it. They will use all the necessary resources in the state, canvass it to their children. So that as you are under them, your father served them, and they want you to also serve them. And your children will serve their children. Ah, if God be God, their children, our children will never serve them in Jesus' name. That's why we have to work hard. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Don't check the political leader right from the one. Even when their children, they are hooligans. Even when their children, they are supposed to be Australia wallaby. But today, they are still first class. Have you ever one day asked yourself, why is it that you are the one carrying gun for them? They will come and tell you things. Why they not they tell their children, make them go do one? And you yourself that is working for the politician rather than feeling all is roading, you are putting down a bad name, a bad society for your children. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Politics is not the art of the possible. It is consist in choosing between the disastrous and the unprofitable. The politics is not the art of possibility. It is consist in choosing between the disastrous and the unpalatable.
That worries. So it's a dirty game. It's not something that's so rosy. That's why you see today, if you use our political system to compare, that's why you see you begin to wonder why diaspora more better now. Because the way they run their politics is different from the way we run our own. Here, you don't even know the day they are doing the election. You don't see people pack guns everywhere, shooting guns, or somebody will come and be saying later, I was the one that put you there, I work for you. It does not happen in abroad. Go to post office, cast your vote. Mostly post office, just go there and vote. You don't go even meet anybody. Write your name in the envelope, put everything, put it there. That is just all. It can't immediately. As you are putting it in the bus, it can't immediately that so and so person have cast vote. When are we going to have such a system? It's going to take time by the grace of God. Then let's quickly look at the related word to policy. You have code. Some related word to policy, you have code. You have management, you have protocol, you have theory, you are practical, you have administration, you have rule, you have outliner, you have program, you have plans, you have behavior, you have action, you have strategy, you have approach, you have mottled, you are polite, and you have what custom. You see a lot of people say, this thing, our custom did not permit this. That our parents people call it costumbre. That what you are used to estilo, that's your kind of life you want to live. Este palabra no me gusta. I don't like the kind of what you are doing. That is to say, you are trying to disassociate yourself from that policy and trying to let the person know, eso es un juego de los niños. Now, church play with this. That's why Newton did not have juego de los niños. All those small children play are not the player. So if you want those kind of play, you know where to go. I mean business. What I hate it. What I like it. Because when I've said this scripture, don't become an hypocrite. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Then if you check some related word to politics, then you are talking about government, you are talking about campaign, you are talking about legislator, you are talking about electionary, you are talking about policy, you are talking about jungle, you are talking about statecraft, you are talking about civic, you are talking about background. All those are the things you see in politics. Again, by the grace of God, I've been able to open up our understanding, the reason why we are where we are today. Our back is not on the ground because of our family background. Our back is on the ground because of our decision. We are being governed like this because we refuse to speak. The people, even the people that have voice, they use it to sing and make money for themselves. And you yourself, you are promoting them. A lot of other time we celebrate, like a AY the other time. Look at the mansion display. How does it make its money? Through making you to laugh. You go to YouTube and subscribe. But what are you doing that people are subscribing for? Do you have any product? Can you make it that people at times will also come and patronize you? What can you do? You cannot support people that is agitating for a better society. You cannot support them. App up, you go insult them. So worry, you go insult them. There are people I know right now. Nothing you say that they ever like. When so worry come out, they will enemy to so worry. Una the kind of they be, okay, what exactly did you really need? I begin to wonder for people, what exactly do you not really need? Proverbs 18 verse 9. He said, one who is slack in his work is a brother to one who destroys. One who that is lazy in his work is a brother to that person who do destroy. There's a word my father normally says. He said the person is aiding and abetting criminal. But you know the thief, now you they hold gun for them. But you know they go Milao, now you they give the information on how they attack the person. Say don't carry money with charge. May God Almighty help us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Proverbs 22, verse 7. He said, the rich rule over the poor, and the borrower is a slave to the lender. This is what we are seeing in our society today. The rich rule over the poor, and the borrower is a slave to the lender. If you watch your local government right now, no project is going on. Nearly 36 states. At least, there's a governor right now, I'm going to search it out, who gave out free education right now. I don't really know the state it is. The reason why most of the time we concentrate on our state, because before you go to remove stone from your friend, I have to remove your own first. Because we have too much political problem. The book of Acts, chapter 2, chapter 5, verse 29. He said, Peter and the other apostle reply, we must obey God rather than human being. If you read that Matthew, you just started from verse 27. They were talking to the disciple of Jesus. You must obey us. This thing, you have to stop it. Then Peter told them, he said, we must obey God rather than man. So in your advocacy today, in your life endeavor, who are you obeying? Are you obeying God in your administration? Are you obeying God that this is how God has laid for you to govern? Then you are trying to govern according to multitude. It's better you are a friend to God than to be a friend to the world. It's better. Proverbs 14:34. He said, righteousness exalts a nation, but sin is a reproach to any people. Righteousness. What is righteousness? Right standing in your administration. Right standing. As you are right standing with God, you are right standing toward your administration. That's why Philippians 2 verse 5, he said, let this man be in you that was also in Christ Jesus. Then if you begin to ask yourself, what man was in Christ Jesus? He was a compassionate father. All the offspring he was given to rule, he ruled them. The people we are given to lead, he lead them exactly to the promised land. Let me just quickly share the time I spent. God bless you all for tuning in today in the mighty name of Jesus. We are not here to impress anybody, but we are here to make sure we have a better society. Somebody just wrote here, because I told you I'm not seeing the comment from the other session. Please let us continue. And we're praying for so worry by the grace of God. The hand of God is going to do something about it. We're praying for so worry. We're praying for him. We're praying for him. God bless you. God bless you. Please, we are going to be ending this very broadcast right now. It's just about 1 hour. Please share this video among your friends. Joshua is very, very important, because we are here to, we are eye opener, at the same time we are brain opener. So you've been able to know right today the reason why our state is where it is today. So you've been able to know. So this is no longer a time for us to start, you know, kind of blaming one another, trying to put blame on one particular government. This government is bad. If we want to blame them, we have to blame all of them at the same time, and try to see the impact, the input we can make to have, for us to have a better government. That's what we're talking about right now. So if you are able to share this video among your friends, then let them digest it. It's like an assignment. Let's assume right now, I've come up with a preamble. I've come up with introduction. You can also go there and do your research. Really, what this guy said? Okay, two more politics. They will tell you they will tie this road. Manifesto. When they got there, that manifesto is no longer existing again. They are not going to start governing you according to the people they can pay together. Any money where they reach, it remain. Now they say they work. In politics, money where they share remain, now they say they work. Because when they enter the office, they put, let me do it as a practical example. When they enter office like this, they enter office through politics. So there is a fire of policy in the table. They carry this fire, dump it aside. Continue with that same mind that they use a comment. After all, you know, say we don't go do one, and we just tell them, more to enter here. That's why we found ourselves yesterday. So I want it and everyone of us to decolonize their mind. Let's decolonize our mind and talk reality. Obaseki is not just the major problem we have in our state right now. If Obaseki tell you he's going to make a do to be like Dubai under 3 years, you are lying. There are so many things happening in the administration. But if you don't think, you will not know. You will not know. So I pray that God help this very administration, that something terrible will not happen. Please, let's calm down. There's too much tension right now. Let's calm down. Our ramification. Remember, it's a society where we have family. It's a society where we have children. So you may want to cause anything right now, do any other thing. You may end up losing what pains you most. Please, let's take it easy to the glory of God and to the shame of the devil. God bless you all in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's end it here and enjoy this piece of music.
Yeah, man. I hope you come there. Speak to this region. After seeing all of one in Africa.
My spirit is just something just laid in my spirit right now. Please, let us not use a partisan to give ourselves problem. Partisan. Now my party member must die for or no. Another normal condition, a state is not supposed to be governed with partisan. That's why in our own way we can choose today to have a different definition about politics, how we want it to be. Politics are the action or activity concerned with the achieving and using power in a country or a society. Politics are your belief about how a country ought to be governed. Politics can be used to talk about the way the power is shared in an organization, the way it is affected by personal relationship between two or more people working together. May God help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's deal with people in an opportunistic, manipulative, or devious way as for job and advancement. All those are what politics. May God Almighty help us in Jesus' name. Please, let's share this video and tell our loved ones. Politics, they know they use her today. Please, use your head.
No brother, believe it to you too. No, I've no brother. Believe. Go now, go now. God bless you all in Jesus' name. God bless you. Ciao.